after that. The only thing we have in common with it is called the Ginger Street. We love Phil. We've known Phil most of our life, since we were teenagers. And he was the sweetest gift to life. The sweetest, most passionate, loving soul.
Yes. We knew Phil when he was with Steve Berry, and they were working at Norty's Record Shop in Fairfax. That's when we first met them.
Yes.
Remember?
Yes. Yeah. I think I was about 13. I was about 14.
I was probably around 9.
Yes. She was. Yeah. Yeah, Steve taught me to play a 4-string guitar.
Oh, did he? Mm-hmm. I didn't know that. Oh.
Yeah.
But that was when Phil was Flip.
Yes.
His name was Flip.
And then Phil, and then PF, and then back to Phil.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. We're going to do a song that Phil Sloan and Steve Berry wrote. It's kind of a sweet song, and we hope you enjoy it. Okay, you fix it.
Okay, that's better.
All right.
Nobody but you.
You, baby. Nobody but you.
Well, it's you.